The gears can be classified into spur gear, helical gear, spiral gear or crossed helical gear, bevel gear, worm and worm wheel and rack and pinion. Now we shall discuss the each type of gear one by one. Spur gears. Spur gears are used to connect parallel shafts. The teeth are formed on the cylindrical surface and parallel to the axis of the gear. The applications of the spur gears are in gearboxes, machine tools, and automobiles. The helical gears. Helical gears are used to connect parallel shafts. The teeth are cut in the form of helix on the cylindrical surface of the wheel. Helical gears of opposite hands are used if the shafts are parallel. The crossed helical gear or spiral gear. For connecting non-parallel shafts, the spiral gears may be used. The gears may be of same or opposite hand as shown in the figure. The teeth have point contact and hence they can carry only light loads. Because of this reason, these gears are mostly used in instruments, not in transmission of power. Bevel gears. Bevel gears are used to connect two intersecting shafts. In bevel gears, teeth are cut on a conical surface so that the tooth size increases as the diameter increases. As you see in the figure, in most of the bevel gear drives, the angle between the shafts is 90 degree and they are known as right angle bevel gears. Worm gear. For achieving a large speed reduction between non-parallel, non-intersecting shafts, worm and worm wheel pair can be used. High speed ratio within a small space is a great advantage of this gear pair. Also, the drive is noiseless. Worm is a screw-like member and the wheel is a helical gear. The action of the gearing is very similar to that between a screw and a nut. Hence, the drive is also known as screw gearing. Rack and pinion. Rack is a straight bar with the teeth cut perpendicular to the axis. Rack can be considered as a gear wheel with infinite radius. The pair is used to convert the rotary motion to rectilinear motion. Mechanism for moving carriage in a lathe, spindle in a drilling machine, and bed in a planing machine are examples of the rack and pinion drive.